I made a video a long time ago on how to create a tool to set alerts on Binance. As you know, TradingView free account only allows you to set a single alert. So today I want to release a new version of the tool with a simplified interface and few added features. So first I'm going to cover the functionality and then we'll look at the build and the code. Let's get started. In order to use the tool, first you need to download the code from GitHub and then create the exe file from the code. So go to the link in the description box and go to the master branch, not the main branch, but the master branch, and download the code. Once you download the code, unzip it and open that folder in command prompt. I'm using VS Code, so it comes in with an inline terminal, which is very handy. If not, go to the command prompt and go to the folder that you've just downloaded. And first you need to install all the dependencies. You can do that by running the command npm install. Make sure you have Node.js installed on your system, otherwise you won't be able to run this command. I'm not running it because I already have all the dependencies installed. Second, you need to run the command electron-packager dot, which creates the exe file from the entire code. So this is the new folder that got created when we ran this command. Just open the folder and you'll find binance-alerts.exe file, which is the executable file which we can use to access the tool. So this is how the interface looks like. You can see that it's pretty simplistic and the options are also quite self-explanatory. Let's do a quick demo. So here we enter the symbol and here we have two conditions, either greater than or equal to or less than or equal to. I know that TradingView supports quite a few other conditions, but I thought we can derive all those complex conditions using these two simple conditions. So I want to keep it simple, so I just included these two conditions. And then we enter the price, let's say 11,000. And this tool also supports desktop notifications. So I've added an option to enter a message so that when the alert is fired, you get that particular message and you can uniquely identify the alert. So let's say in this case, let's say entry long, and we hit this plus button to add this alert. You can see that the status is currently in pending, and whenever the alert is fired, it gets changed to closed status. And this works on a WebSocket, so it's tracking the price real time and which is updated in the current price tab. You can just minimize it and let it run in the background and just wait for the desktop notification. And you can also add multiple alerts for the same symbol. Let's try to add one more. So less than or equal to 10,000. And hit enter. So you can see that I can add multiple alerts for the same symbol. And if you want to delete a particular alert, you can just hit this delete icon and you'll get a confirmation pop-up. So if you don't want to do it, hit cancel. And if you want to do it, just hit OK. So, you know, it's pretty self-explanatory. And if you want to open the chart on TradingView, just hit on this link and it'll take you to the TradingView chart for the symbol on your browser. That's pretty much it. Let's try to add a smaller value so that I can show you how the pop-up notification looks like. Okay, I've set the price to 580 so that I can see the notification getting triggered. Yep. So as soon as the condition is met, you'll get this pop-up notification with the message that we entered. All the closed trades are automatically removed after 2 minutes. But if you want to do it, you can also use the delete option to do so. So that's pretty much it. That's all I wanted to cover in this video. I am planning to release a version 2 next week with some upgraded features. So I want to add, I want to be able to visualize these alerts on a chart below so that, you know, we can make it more, the experience more visual. That's it. Just leave your thoughts and suggestions in the comment section. I'll talk to you guys soon.